Poolside. Hey, hey, y'all. It's Tanya coming in live. I'm still in Pennsylvania. I'm just near the Gettysburg area. So I just want to come on here and chit-chat with you a little bit. I know you might have saw my stories that I was reading this. So if you're not a morning person, but you want to become a morning person, I highly recommend that you watch this live and share this with anyone that may need to get a boost in the morning, may need help in the morning because they're not a morning person, but they want to become a morning person. This book has literally, I've only started doing it recently, it's literally changed so much about. Let me know where you're coming in from. Hopping on Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok. I'm on all three platforms, so don't get thrown off if I'm going up and down, up and down, up and down. Please like this, share this out with your family and friends, and definitely share this out if you want to be in a part of my giveaway. I do a weekly giveaway, and I usually do live or I do one of my stories of who is the winner. If you are new to me, make sure you drop new in the comments. Some people just started following me. I have over 5,000 followers now on almost all my platforms because I have a couple of different TikTok pages. I do have the Keto Chef page, but I also have the Boss Tanya page. If you hear noise in the background, that is my nieces. They are visiting from Virginia. And if make sure you say hi, hi, hi in the comments. Facebook, TikTok, and Instagram don't always let me know that you are coming in and watching me live. If you're watching the replay, drop a two. I missed you, but I will definitely connect with you. So let's dive in it. If you want to become a morning person, I don't know if you know this guy, Ray Hagdon. Amazing, 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 amazing person. If you never, ever, ever read one of his books or heard him speak, I highly recommend it. He is one of the 1%. He's the 1% that you want to connect with. You 1% that you want to listen to. There is podcasts that literally he does interviews with people. He has done podcasts. Fix it. He's done podcasts himself. There's also several different ideas that he provides throughout this book. And literally, he's not the one that wrote it. It's Morning Miracle Mornings, but it says for network marketers, but to be honest with you, you can utilize this as a business owner, as somebody that works 9 to 5. If you're a business owner, drop biz, B-I-Z in the comments. If you work 9 to 5, drop job, J-O-B in the comments. You can literally just learn a lot from just waking up. Like, waking up early in the morning